Today we'll be discussing the 144,000. Who are they? You know, who are they today? You know, about the virgin. Was it a spiritual virgin or was it a physical virgin? Remember, the New Testament was written in a poetic style of writing people. It was written in the Greek, not the Hebrew.
They were hiding something from you.
Another one.
Let's jump right into it. Let's see. Okay. This is Revelation 14 and 7, verse 3. And they sung as it were a new song before the throne and before the four beasts and the elders. And no man could learn that song. But this 144,000 which were redeemed from the earth. Like I said, the New Testament was written in a poetic style of writing, people. You have to really look at this. This is poetry at its best. Now, there are some things that stick out. Now, if you haven't watched the first video, 432 Hertz, you need to go watch that. See, the things that are sticking out in here is the word song, redeemed, earth. Now, what is a song? It's music. What is music? A vibration or a frequency. Who was redeemed from this vibration or particular frequency? The 144,000. From the earth, which vibrates on 432.
So there was a great spiritual awakening in 2007, people. The 144,000 started to come on the scene. They were handpicked, selected by the Creator and placed on His divine frequency, which the earth vibrates on. You never had the thought since 2007, information like you never heard of start to surface, rise, things that you never thought of, never heard of, like, who is this guy? I never heard of this information before. Yes, it's because the 144,000 were on the scene. They are the one that could not be deceived. They are the one that you could not deceive with lesser magic and false forms of rhetoric. So you have to understand how our records was written. Our records was written on tablets, stone, parchment. They collected our records and put them in a book. In chapters and verses, a watered down version of our records. The 144,000 have the ability, with the assistance from Mother Wisdom, to decode their watered down version of us. And that's what's about to happen today with the so-called virgin. Now let's read it and see what it says. These are they which were not defiled with woman, for they are virgins. These are they which follow the Lamb whithersoever he goeth. These were redeemed from among men, being the first fruit unto God and to the Lamb. Now let's talk about the word defiled. So let's break this down. Let's discuss this. So according to the Bible, when did it become defiled to have sex with a woman. We all know, be fruitful and multiply. This was spiritual, people, spiritual fornication, spiritual adultery. They were spiritually virgins because they didn't defile themselves with idols, false gods. You might ask yourself, well, what scriptures say that? There ain't no scripture in the Bible that say that. Yes, it is. Remember, religion in the Bible was referred to as a woman. And here it is, Judges 2:17. And yet they would not hearken unto the judges, but they went whoring after other gods and bowing themselves unto them. They turned quickly out of the way which their fathers walked in, obeying the commandments of the Lord, but they did not so. This was spiritually, not physically. The 144,000 did not commit adultery, fornication, spiritually, whoredom. They were spiritual virgins. So the question is, who is this woman? You're about to find out. Revelation 17:4. And the woman was arrayed in purple and scarlet colors, and decked with gold and precious stones and pearls, having a golden cup in her hand, full of abomination and filthiness of her fornication. Verse 5, and upon her head was a name written, Mystery, Babylon the Great, the mother of harlots and abominations of the earth. So who is she spiritually? Let's find out. Doesn't it fit the scriptures description? Apply biblical history to reality. Look at it. Purple and scarlet, gold, silver, holding a cup. It's self-explanatory. This is the spiritual whore. Now, as you can see, I have a calculator, and 144 multiplied by 3 equals 432. Now, you might ask yourself and say, he could have used any other factors to get 432. I could have, but this is how they operate. This is how they talk in code. Now, 1 is the father, 2 is the son, which is you, and 3 is mother wisdom. 432 hertz. The love chakra, the love frequency of the planet and the universe. They hear this from you.
Zip.